everyone, welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing today? I hope you all are fine. My name is Lady Flash. I want to use this medium to appreciate my return subscriber. And if you are new, you are welcome. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell so that each time I upload a video, you will be the first person to come and check it out. Thank you guys. I really do appreciate you all. Don't stop sharing my video. Share with your friends and family, like and comment. My people, waiting I carry come today. Now about this Fulani herdsmen and then block road. And then later police catch some kidnappers. Let me leave you guys to watch this video. Leave your comment down below tonight. Call your witness time. Bye.
See the chaos, see what kidnappers has passed. I ran away from my own side because they blocked front of my side. They blocked the road. Shooting guns. Packing out people from their cars. This is how many hours that we've
been.
Police is running and they can't do anything.
This is the station here.
This is their police station. We run to their police station. And those kidnappers, they mean business today. They blocked.
We don't even get close to them.
No, you can't risk your life now. Even police is running.
They are following because if you, even if they live here, they
will go and block front. Yes.
I can't drive here again.
What about me that's walking inside where they block? My workers are even there now. I ran. Where they blocked, I was behind. The kidnappers, full of me. Yes, now. With guns, so I'm behind this one police.
They're headsmen.
Headsmen now. I'm robber, no good. They are kidnapping people, you say they are robbers. I'm a boss, full of headsmen everywhere. We need security. We are in front of the police station now, nearest to where they are kidnapping. We came for safety, for them to rescue us. The police say they can't go there, that they are tired of the kidnappers killing their men. See some of the policemen, they are with us here too, with guns. I just pray it doesn't get to the point where they start spraying bullets. It's a failed country. Everything is failed in this country. Security, education. They are fighting coronavirus. When we have issues at hand, it's sad.
Recently, there has been reported cases of kidnappings at the Benin bypass in Edo State. The police, acting on a credible information that some suspects alleged to have kidnapped so many persons in Benin City, have just kidnapped the wife of a hotelier in Benin, deployed its technical intelligence and swooped on the criminal hideouts and arrested two of the suspects alleged to have engaged in series of kidnappings. The suspects were identified as Desmond Ojo and Musa Mohammed. Reports revealed that the suspects were responsible for the kidnapping of the public relations officer, Nigerian Immigration Service Edo State Command, Mrs. Bridget Esele, who was adopted in a church compound at Ikweniro near Benin City. Also, Mrs. Chinaza Wanka was allegedly kidnapped along Lucky Way, Boba Hill in Benin City, where she was kept in the forest for days. Similarly, the suspects allegedly kidnapped a businessman along Benin Agbo Road in Benin City, where they also snatched his Toyota Highlander Jeep. Further report also revealed that the wife of a hotelier was kidnapped in their hotel premises in Benin City by the said suspects. One of the victims said she was kidnapped inside her Sienna car in Benin City.
So they sat me down in front of a tree, then put my hands backwards around the tree, then tied my hands, my legs and my face.
Yes.
And that was how I slept there, that 20th.
However, the two suspected kidnappers told the police that some of their kidnapped victims were tied to a tree in a whole forest on the Benin bypass in Benin City. The suspects also revealed that their guns were hidden in the forest. The suspect narrated their level of involvement.
Second one, then be that woman for Lucky Way.
That woman for Lucky Way. How not take care of that woman for Lucky Way?
That one that day, we come buy, we come rob one lasers in the morning.
You done snatch the lasers?
Who snatch her, yes. I'll call this, I'll bring her a couple inside bush.
Eh?
I said, call this, I'll full of them. They will use bike, bring the gun from bush. They will collect our bypass, go enter Tanzania, go inside town. You let the worker, go snatch the lasers.
Now snatch the lasers?
Yes, I was snatch the lasers. When they patrol, they look for anybody who see me be.
Now Sunday?
Yeah, now Sunday. Now we take patrol to see the woman.
Now go enter Lucky Way from which side, from Bobai side?
Yes, from Aramas. Now we enter Lucky Way.
Mm.
We come dry pass. So I never go dry. I won't revise. Cause I do my day okay. Now we take it now.
You say the woman be one run. I can't see me no run.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
No, see, there be two when they said that less.
And
that they, Sienna.
And they leave one. She and her daughter.
So now throw away the daughter. Okay. Now the woman phones. When I call her, where the phone?
We destroy. So I think my work in that building.
Eh?
We destroy the phone.
So now they collect phone.
No, if we carry that phone, we listen to the go track on. We just sell them. So we destroy. Yes.
Who now hand over the woman to?
Now do sell the boys for good.
That not the second kidnapping. Should be the third one.
Now be that church woman.
The woman when you want to enter church. Tell us as now take carry the woman.
So as we call now for Ramat, for us here.
For Ramat?
Yes, who it is dry pass. Now because that woman made the follow her, you finish 6 months for her.
Yes.
Now we take follow her. Follow her, get into the consequences because they want to travel, because they come branch church. Now we take apprehended, they come carry her.
How many of them are carry?
Now only she.
Only she. But that they still not see carry other people join body.
For that place?
Yeah. Apart from that place, now carry that woman for Agbo Road. That same day, now see do other work.
Maybe that same man now.
That same day.
Yes.
How many of them are come keep for bush that day?
It can be two of them, which is they separate this one. The other one come wrong.
Okay.
Here one where they carry a couple along the Auchi Road. It's a couple.
How much that one pay?
Now that one they give us
400,000. How much altogether the man bring come as ransom?
But me no know the money where the man bring.
But Mauritius, you know,
be me collect money.
Who collect money?
Now this man.
Okay, now this man collect money.
Yes, sir.
Okay, but how much can reach your hand?
Now 400.
So now that'll be the first kidnapping where they bring come for you.
Yes, sir.
Which one be second one?
So this woman, where they go church.
Okay, when they go carry for church.
Yes, sir.
I tell.
So the woman and Nakoro, you jump and you want to enter church. Now the table and you carry the woman.
Eh?
I follow them.
Okay, for that woman when you want to enter church, you follow them?
Yes, sir.
How do I take carry the woman?
The woman jump, when you reach church, where you want to enter church, and then the table and you carry them.
No, no one before?
No.
I don't know before?
Yes, sir.
Okay, that one another kidnapping. That's two now.
Yes, sir.
Then that lucky way woman will come.
When you reach church, where you want to enter church, and then the table and you carry them.
No, no one before?
No.
I don't know before?
Yes, sir.
Okay, that one another kidnapping. That's two now.
Yes, sir.
Then that lucky way woman will call?
That lucky way woman, I guess, sir.
How not take carry down?
Na for road, we see.
How it happen?
Oh, see, for road, we just carry down. But when we reach bush, just be gentle.
Talk now.
Where we carry and reach bush, but just vigilante, they enter the bush, just people they call wrong. Those vigilantes come find them for a bush. They come carry
okay. But who now hand over the woman to?
Now, one, two boys.
Okay. So, how much they can't give on her first? Because they see that they first give on her money. People want to hand over them to.
No, they don't give us money. They don't give us money.
They don't give on her money?
Yes, sir.
Now, know the woman before?
No.
How do I can't take carry?
When we see them for all, they will take carry. Like
now, see them for all?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So where the woman phone?
But me no. I don't see that. I don't collect that woman phone.
Not collect the woman phone. Yeah. The woman enter the phone after an adult dry small.
Yeah.
Now collect phone from the woman.
But me not me collect.
Who collect phone?
I don't know the person where.
Who collect phone?
Who collect phone? They will destroy that phone. That's why I don't.
Now destroy the phone.
Yeah.
Okay.
The police later led the two suspects to the forest to rescue the kidnapped victims and recover their arms and ammunition. The police operatives who rescued a female kidnapped victim also recovered two dead bodies alleged to be kidnapped victims. Items recovered in the forest include 3 cartridge-sized single barrel guns, 5 expended cartridges, 1 military command flag, female undies, handbags, 2 wristwatches, and First Bank ATM card. The Edo State Police Oil Relations Officer SP Chidi Wambuzo, who confirmed the incident, said the gang members of the arrested suspects had a gun duel with the police operatives where the two suspects were killed.
Two of the kidnappers were arrested and they led the police operatives to their stronghold at Aho Forest.
It's Aho Forest on the Benin Lagos Express Road around the bypass near Benin City, Edo State. And at this scene right now, happens to be where two dead bodies, of course, that were kidnapped by some of the suspected kidnappers, were recovered by men of the Edo State Police Command. It was gathered that it was just few meters away from where Chief Dennis Abuda, who was kidnapped some weeks ago, was recovered. This situation is a bit chaotic at this point. In Benin, Festus Alenke, EBS TV News.